I was discussing about the clinical features of acute pancreatitis, where the abdominal pain, jaundice, vomiting, nausea, difficulty in breathing, we call it as breathlessness, sometimes abdominal pain, which is radiating to the back in 50% of the patients. There can be distension of abdomen. There can be patient with altered sensorium in a severe stage. We may find directly patient with fever as well.